The United Methodist Church is celebrating its 96 years since its establishment in 1924. Since its beginning in 1924, the church has welcomed many worshipers and many visitors from our community to worship. And its mission is to strengthen the faithful Christians and to spread the good news of our Savior, Jesus Christ, to all people. Looking back at church history, we begin with the photos hanging on the wall, 20 altogether. The pictures bring us the time, a period of history of the church. We can imagine how long the length of time of 96 years history is, and many believers have come to have their souls nourishing here. This is the current pastor, Deborah O.
Thank you. Not only the police, but many school friends who saw this Instagram went to the railroad station in South Pasadena, where Steve indicated that he was going to take his life. Among them was his mother, who thought the worst possible scenario every time a train went by that station. For Steve, it was all about feeling alone after the first 2 days back in school. No friends to have lunch with, no cluster to really click with, no friends to really identify with in the school quad during brunch, lunch, and after school. And when his mom said to him, "Try harder to make friends, Steve," he must have snapped, thinking no matter how hard he tries to make friends, it is just not. He thought he would never be considered an in person, no less popular. And his mother later, in this lengthy conversation last night at the just outside Huntington Hospital, thought, "My son would never think of anything like that. He loves God and he's always known God. How could this be?" And imagine together as mothers of same age boys, how we could pick up on those warning signs, perhaps, that push the kids to a place of devastation emotionally. This is a real, real situation for many young people. And these feelings of alone, feelings of devastation, is not just for the kids. I think we all resonate with it. Devastation is something we all feel in life. In the case of Steve, it was about not having any friends. And it's probably the most important thing to all teenagers. He will one day look back and wonder why he felt so devastated when high school friends really don't, they don't stay in your life after you graduate from high school for the most part. But this could perhaps be a process of understanding, a process of forming his identity, a process of just growing up. He might look back as he reflected with me in the ER room last night. Many things feel this way after some time has passed, but in the moment of a devastated state of being, there isn't anything more real than what you feel in the moment. And you might feel devastated that causes you to feel lonely, afraid, anxious, worried, embarrassed, ashamed. That's a big one for us Asians, a lot of us. Powerless, hated, despised, singled out. Feelings of bitterness, resentfulness, one's own image completely destroyed, defeated, and done. And that's probably where Steve was yesterday at about 1:30 as he was planning his last moment at 2 p.m. As a student, you feel this way when you don't seem to get the friends that you want, when you don't feel so popular, when you don't feel accepted by your friends. You may feel this way when you don't get the grade you look for or try for. No matter how you try, you feel like you're just not smart enough. You feel this way when you have your parents who seem to not understand what's going on in your life and just says, "Keep trying, try harder to make friends, try harder to get that A, try harder to get to that great Ivy League school." And when you get rejected from the college or don't get into the school you want, what kind of shame do you wear over yourself?
Mr. Bong's beautiful garden has many different fruit trees. He and his wife, Pat, are picking fruit, jujubes, for our church. Mr. Mr. Bong and his wife have been serving the Lord wholeheartedly. Church having communion to remember our Lord Jesus Christ. Richard and Floor are helping prepare and set up for the communion.
Oh,
United Methodist is an open heart and open mind church, and always opens its doors to the neighbors and the communities. Today, Rosemead High School students coming to our church for barbecue and lunching. The church is having an outreach program and having hosting food bank to better serve the San Gabriel Valley communities with free donuts, coffee, and parking. There are many volunteers from the church to help out on Food Bank Day. Volunteers provided services to the communities. Volunteers provide services and repairing when the church is needed. The church also provides free ESL and citizenship classes for Vietnamese and Chinese communities. After taking citizenship class, many students had passed the citizenship test and became U.S. citizens.
A short story, huh? Tell.
I have a happy family. I and my best husband. American.
Sorry, any story about yourself, about your friend, about your family, about church, about anything is okay.
Anything is okay. About my work.
Okay.
Right now I work at 8 in for Islam. course not. I'm a branding advisor.
I live by myself.
Yes.
Oh, I live alone. You can. I live alone.
Alone.
I live alone. My roommate, you go. Who's next?
I to America. Maybe 10 years.
I live in America for 10 years.
Okay. I to America. Only the car mechanic job. I live Temple City.
I'm married. I have a daughter.
I have a beautiful daughter.
Beautiful daughter.
Oh,
beautiful.
<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑>
Thanksgiving is coming. Mr. Dennis is cutting up the turkey for everyone to enjoy the Thanksgiving dinner.
You feel it, right? It's like, ah!
I think I'm quick.
What?
That's what we
gather. I know there's ranch.
Yeah, it's as good as it is.
There's no only part in chicken.
Okay.
What's the food?
Look at what we said.
Oh my god!
You guide my hand and I'll put on the plane.
Forgot. I don't know where to choose.
That's what I'm doing.
Can you name a set of twin boys?
Yeah.
his sons, Isaac and Rebecca. Give me one of them.
Jacob.
Jacob, yeah, take a pizza. There you go. Go with team.
Congratulations.
Although they knew God, they needed a glorious outflow of a heart that is attuned to God. The psalmist declared, "Sing to the Lord with thanksgiving." Blessing. What are the things we can be thankful for? Thank God for the material blessings that we have. Our spouses, our children, others know that you appreciate them and are thankful for them right now. But God does, and He loves you and is with you. But please thank God for His continual presence and power in your life. In many countries, a special duty is set aside.
Thank you.
Let us pray.
Lord, we thank you for all the ways that you've blessed us throughout this year. And even the very breath that you give to us every day to sustain our physical life, but also the one that sustains our emotions, and the one that always continues to fill our cup in our spirit. Lord, we are so thankful, most of all, for your gift of Jesus Christ, whose birth that we anticipate celebrating in the coming weeks. We are grateful that through your Son, Jesus Christ, we have eternal life, and that gives us purpose in our life here on earth as a practice, as a rehearsal for life eternal. So Lord, thank you for this family, each and every one of us in this circle and those that have gone earlier, and the rest of the church family, Lord. Bind us as one in love, in Christ's love, to show each other your love towards one another and accepting each other as we are, as you accept us. So Lord, we go in peace. We also go in the name of Jesus Christ, who gives us victory every day in our faith journey. So Lord, thank you for your blessing tonight on each one of us. And as we go back to our places of work and family, home, may your blessing go with us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Welcome to celebrate Christmas with us. We are getting ready to celebrate Christmas with many activities.
This is how
I'm a photographer.
No.
He got one right here at the end.
I'm gonna move your car.
That's good. Okay, I'll take it. Ready?
Hey, everybody.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, smile. Jeez. 1, 2, 3. One more.
Jeez.
1, 2, 3. Ready? Smile. Okay, thank you.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Are you sure you can? I want a brand new car.
Brand new? Okay.
I'll take one more here.
Not hit me, okay?
Merry Christmas!
Alright. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Look at me, okay? No, not everybody else. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Miss Andy!
Hey, little girl.
Make sure you can see my
R2-D2. Yeah, you're good.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, testing.
Testing.
Okay, now we're good.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
You must lose. Oh, it's just you guys or no?
All of us?
All of us.
Alright,
somebody
take a
picture.
Oh, let's get
it. Family photo.
Wow.
Please go all the way. Oh!
I am glad you're here. I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. Tonight we're joined by many guests and family members, and we also have the Let us become followers followers of Jesus Christ. Let us follow and live our life through Jesus Christ. Rebirth in your light, in your heart. Take away all the darkness, for in it. Let us pray.